am I asperger's to? I did it in A minor because I've been playing a lot of tunes in C minor, and sometimes you can get that, you can get the bridges mixed up when you do too many tunes in the same key. When playing live gigs, I would always be aware of the keys. You don't want to play too many tunes in the same key. Last night, a friend of mine named Sonny Troy, great guitar player, playing at a place called The Vintage, and he invited me to come down and play with him. And I did. I had the time of my life. I know this guy since I was a kid. He showed me so many things when I was a kid, and I learned more stuff from him the other night, and talking about different changes where somebody was... Just like, you know, hey, what, you know, what chord you gonna play there, you know? We didn't talk about it, but he would, you know, look at me, and he did some different tunes, you know? For example, this. I never get tired of playing this tune. Show me that. Just a great time. Rummaging through my bullshit, I found a real fucked up pick. It's a Jimmy Bruno pick, but the wrong size. You know? So anybody, you can have it for $500. Another tune that I really like. Beautiful tune. I'm going to start at the bridge. Thank you. tune Angel Eyes. What else? Either. It's all that comes to mind. That's it. Keep those things coming to me. I'm trying to think of another tune. Oh. That reminds me of this. Those cards and letters coming. I'm taking lessons now with a capo. I'm gonna learn how to play with a capo. That's where it's at, man. You know, fuck learning all these goddamn chords. Get a capo, 3/4 chords. I had a great time last night. I actually put the guitar in a gig bag, put it in the back of the car, went to the club. Man, flashback of, you know, when I had a life. Gershwin wrote this, A minor 6 to B minor 6. What a great writer. That's it. I'm tired of this shit. It's fun to play with the rhythm section. It really is. I mean, I like solo guitar, but not all the fucking time. Jesus Christ, I'm boring myself to death. Keep the cards and letters coming. I'm having a ball. Thanks.